Well, I went to a shiny diner filled with gals and guys. I wore a fake huge mustache, was traveling in disguise. The jukebox saw right through me, Brenda Lee was apologizing. And I muscled my way up to the counter, all the while realizing I was one of those disgruntled lovers, one of those disgruntled lovers. Maybe next time I will succeed. I surveyed my surroundings, everybody staring at their soups. And if you asked any one of them, they'd say they were duped. The room so full of suffering, I never felt so at home. With numbers we were buffering the pain of being alone. We were all disgruntled lovers, we were all disgruntled lovers. Maybe next time we will prevail. Cause everybody's moving on while I'm just still here hanging out. I'd move on to if I had my druthers. Yeah, everybody's taking off while I seem to be taking on the air of a disgruntled lover. So I grabbed my book and backpack and I headed for a river, hoping to get one of those epiphanies that they sometimes deliver. But when I got down to the banks, there were people all around. It seems that someone left a note and then that someone drowned. It was a disgruntled lover, one of them disgruntled lovers. Maybe below they will prevail. Cause everybody's moving on while I'm just still here hanging out. I'd move on to if I had my druthers. Yeah, everybody's taking off while I seem to be taking on the air of a disgruntled lover. The air of a disgruntled lover. I know my name is me, and that's not bad for now. Some things are hard to see. Things are harder now. Yeah, cause everybody's moving on while I'm just still here hanging out. I'd move on to if I had my druthers. Yeah, everybody's taking off while I seem to be taking on the air of a disgruntled lover. You know what I'm talking about? The air of a disgruntled lover. Pretty sure I'm talking about the air of a disgruntled lover.